right? So generally, in any plant, in any plant in life cycle, two phases are present. Sporophytic phase. Gametophytic phase. Two phases are present. One is that sporophytic phase, second one is that gametophytic phase. So in that, this sporophytic phase is also known as that diploid phase. Gametophytic phase is known as that haploid phase. Gametophytic phase is known as that haploid phase. So in that diploid phase, in the haplophase, for example, for the production of gamete, either plant body haploid or diploid, gametes are always haploid condition. For example, in some monera and protista, I mean in algae, if plant body is haploid, gametes are formed by mitosis condition, mitotic division. Only that mitosis, right? So after that, by the fission, zygote convert into that embryo, it also takes place by that mitotic division. Right? Only for the formation of spores, for the formation of spores, meiotic division is occur. It means, so if plant body is haploid and diploid, so gametes are always a haploid condition. So in monera and protista algae, if plant body is haploid, gametes are formed by mitosis. So in that zygote or embryo convert into that, okay, zygote is also diploid. So it is converted into that embryo diploid condition, mitotic division is not necessary. Okay, it means any plant life cycle, two generations are present. One is that sporophytic phase, second one is that gametophytic phase. Depend upon that, which one is the dominant, okay? Based on that dominant character, different life cycles are present.